The way we figured out the friction on the fault was by taking the fault's temperature. We took 55 of these temperature sensors, little thermometers, and duct taped them to a piece of climbing rope. And we put that rope in a hole that was drilled into the seafloor and went straight through the fault. Duct taped to a piece of climbing rope.
For real, duct tape.
I think so, actually. Science sometimes is not so glamorous.